come here, do you know how to do animation effects?
Come on, that's so easy. I'll show you how to turn live photos into animation effects. First, click the filter, sharpen, smart sharpen. You can refer to the numbers in my video. Then click the filter, stylize, diffuse, anisotropic. And click the filter, filter gallery, woodcut effects. Now the texture of the image is very clear. We can turn up the saturation by Ctrl+U. Finally, we can add a cartoon character to bring up the style of the